All right, Fräulein Welch. Let's take a look at the film.
Yeah,
it's you, and we're not going to believe it's you.
Yeah, it's me and a match race. With...
Are you okay?
Yeah, I am now. It's been a few months. Yeah. I had a lot of aches and pains for a long time.
Were you excited when you beat out Helen Hayes for the role?
Yes, as a matter of fact, I was.
That is really something. Gee, what are you going to do next? A ski movie?
No, this is it. I'll never again. I really enjoyed doing that. I really did. But my next film, I'm going to go to the south of France and do a very much more glamorous film. And I'm kind of glad for the change of pace. I really need it.
Yeah. Are you tired? Is your career exhausting you? Are they being nice to you, my dear?
Yes, they're being super to me.
Tell me your hopes, your dreams.
Really?
What am I saying? I just wondered. You can get eaten up by a movie career. You can get just absolutely consumed and don't let them chew you up and take you apart and wear you out and throw you away.
Well, I don't feel very victimized, truly.
Yeah.
I mean, I think most of us in films know what we're getting into, and there are a lot of disadvantages. But I really enjoy what I do very much, and I want to continue it. It gives me a lot of variety and a lot of insight into a lot of different. Fields and good travel. I know it's all been said, but it's very true, and I'm very happy in it. It is exhausting, yeah, but I think that, you know, I wouldn't trade it for anything else.